Stroke affects an Australian every 10 minutes, and tonight a graphic education campaign will be launched. Survivors say the confronting images are needed to raise the profile of the deadly condition. Sean Salby has this report.
It's confronting and designed to hit a nerve. The ad campaign likens stroke to a silent serial killer who can strike anyone, anytime.
But for 12,000 of you every year, stroke won't just toy with your brain, but obliterate it.
Occupational therapist Emma G went from working with stroke patients in rehab to being one at the age of just 24.
Since the time of my stroke, which is now 7 years ago, I guess stroke has impacted every single area of my life.
Karen Bailey experienced a stroke at 44.
Those around me were being told that I was unlikely to survive the night.
Remarkably, Karen can now walk, but still suffers constant pain.
It's a living hell. It's a really lonely, lonely, lonely journey.
Stroke kills more women than breast cancer and more men than prostate cancer. But research shows less than 6% of Australians recognise stroke as a major health concern.
This is very much about getting people to pay attention, because if we don't get people to understand the impact of stroke, people are dying or being disabled unnecessarily every year.
A stroke is caused by a blockage to the artery feeding the brain, and strikes an Australian every 10 minutes.
People actually don't realise what stroke's impact is.
The Fight Stroke campaign begins tonight. Sean Sowerby, 10 News.